Will Gidman hit 75 not out, then dismissed both Worcestershire openers as Kent pressed towards victory on day three. Kent picked up on 397 for 9 and began the day with Gidman and Claydon extending their valuable last wicket stand. Claydon pulled Abbott for 4, then guided another short ball from the same bowler to the third man fence. Meanwhile, Gidman was progressing nicely, producing a lovely pair of straight drives. Claydon took a liking to Barnard, pulling him for 4 twice. Claydon then stepped away to make room against Rhodes, but was bowled for 46, Kent 451 all out. Gidman a composed unbeaten 70 to hold together the bottom of the innings, adding 126 for the last two wickets, alongside Coles and Claydon. Dixon and Stevens also hit 50s, efforts which helped Kent secure a mammoth first innings lead of 240. Mitchell and Rhodes set out to reduce the deficit, Rhodes receiving 5 runs when a single into the offside led to 4 overthrows. Rhodes then pulled Claydon for 4 as Worcestershire reached lunch on 42 without loss. The early afternoon saw Mitchell and Rhodes continue to lead the Worcestershire resistance. Rhodes reached his 50, a first for him in Championship cricket. Gidman had already contributed with the bat and now was to intervene with the ball, dismissing both openers, firstly bowling Rhodes for 55, then trapping Mitchell leg before for 43. Fell and Clark couldn't see Worcestershire through to tee, Clark run out by Blake for 10 as Kent chased an innings victory. Fell and Cola Cadmore started the evening session trying to dig their side out of a hole, but were unable to do so. Cola Cadmore bowled by Claydon for 17. Whiteley came out to join Fell, but not long afterwards Fell was the next man to go, leg before to Treadwell for 32. Whiteley and Cox combined to stop the clatter of wickets, their stand of 51 ensuring this game would head into a final day. Between Cox and Whiteley, Cox was the more fluent of the pair, striking a couple of maximums. James Treadwell struck with the last ball of the day, bowling Whiteley for 15. Cox reached stumps on 35 not out, Worcestershire 213 for 6, still needing another 27 runs to make Kent bat again.